Hey guys, it's me, Zach. Okay, so I did a video back on how, like, on my Kindle of how to do a hack with Minecraft. Well, yeah. And so, let's see here. Okay. So today I wanted to show you, like, a really good note-taking app. I'm going to show you a new stylist and a new case that I recently bought and I really like, and I think it's probably one of the best cases for your iPad. Let's see here. Okay. So I guess I'll just go ahead and start with the case, okay? Okay. So the case is called the Otterbox Reflex. I got it for like $27 on eBay. Okay, so a second. I'm sitting on my iPad. There's two pieces, okay. They slide on to like your iPad, which here I'm gonna show. Okay. So, like here's the back, okay. Just gonna slide this in like that, and it feels really nice and snug. I like it. And now we have this piece, which just goes on the back right here. And now, okay, it's so like, let's see here. Okay, so right, let's see here. Here, just a second. I'll be right back. Is that better? I can't tell. Let's see. Wait, oh. That's better. Ooh, perfect lighting. Okay. And so, okay. So right here, sorry, wrong side. Right here, like where your speakers are, there isn't like that little grill. It's kind of covered. Down here, you have your thing right here, your charging jack, sorry about that. And then after that, you have your speaker thing, which actually plays really nicely. Home button right there. Now you see like there's not that much bezel. I'm like, oh, this is not gonna be protective. You're wrong. Just a second. Like a little back thingamajigger, okay. You can hook it to the back, like so. Just a second, like let's see, like so. Just connect to the corners, like that. Okay, so you might be thinking, like, whatever, okay, you're like, oh my goodness, ooh. Okay, yeah, well, you might say that, but it also goes on the front, okay, and so. See if I can get this inside the camera. Now there's magnet one and magnet two. Okay. See, this is what happens whenever I pop up the case. Ta-da! Okay, so like it'll like wick it up and like put it back on. Ooh, it turns back off. Okay. Next, okay, this also acts as a stand. As like you see like this little part right here, blah blah blah. Okay, so make sure, okay. So I guess it's kind of like common sense. It took me like a really long, like a few minutes to figure this out. Okay, so like you don't want to go like this. No. You want to push this thing back. Okay, see, flat front just goes like that. Okay, now, okay. So this will require a lot of effort, like with your first time. Okay, so just go like this. Okay, and you may see like that little line right there. Yeah, well, I wasn't careful enough, and you don't have to worry about this, okay? Because I wasn't careful enough, and you don't even have to worry about being careful, okay? So, like, this part really doesn't matter. Well, actually, yeah, it does, but okay. So, see, it's really hard to get it out of place, okay? And it's been just fine for me, okay? And actually, I kind of like it better like that. Okay, so, like, you have your front too. Right here, which is for typing. I'll set it in there, like on the corners, like so. Okay, yep. And then, oh, movie time. Movie time. And oh my goodness, this thing is super sturdy. Like, whoa, it's like, see, I even just put, boom, just punched it. Okay, so I'm trying to make this video fun. I don't know if I'm succeeding or if I just look gay. Yep, okay, and this is by Otterbox, by the way. If I didn't say that, yeah, it did. That looked like a goof. Okay, so then I'm just gonna put this back on here for the moment. And I don't know why I'm such a goof, but I will be right back. I need to go get my stuff. You know, it wasn't that far. Okay, this is a bamboo, what is this thing again? It's bamboo, oh, the bamboo solo. Okay, I just went ahead and put a little grippy on there. It's pretty nice and stylish. The nib, oh my gosh, love the nib. Instead of having like a big old thing, like that big, it's like that small, okay? So, you're going to be precise, don't worry. I do use my iPad for school. This case has really helped me with school because I'm able to put it inside all different sorts of positions. Now, okay, I love this thing, okay, right now, because it's, first of all, it's really nice to hold in the hand. Like, oh my gosh, nice weight too, not too light, not too heavy. Has a nice pen feeling. Oh yeah, there's like a little cap. Oh my gosh, look at that, it's so short. So that, and then like you put a little cap on there to protect the nib. I've had this for ever since July 19th, which was my birthday. Yay me. But I got this on my birthday, okay, and it's lasted me ever since. It's pretty good. I really like it. A couple of apps that I use for school would mostly be, you know, your basics. For my school, or maybe for any other school, we use for like grades and stuff, you'd use Infinite Campus. Another great school app would be Calculator, Dictionary, the Merriam-Webster one, Photon web browser for Flash, like your say like your math book or your science book or social studies book or language arts book would be like you would go on there, get on there because that requires Flash. Then also Google Drive and Docs. And then I just downloaded, I just went ahead and downloaded, like the Apple kind of like Pages and Keynote, Numbers, Evernote was really nice. My top apps for school would probably be, well, what I just said, and Notability. Okay, Notability is awesome. Okay, I am currently running iOS 8, which I absolutely love, iPad and iPhone. I have the iPad 2. The case is for like iPad 3, iPad Air, so iPad, maybe even the iPad Mini, I can't remember. Yeah. So those are my top apps. Let me just go ahead and show you Notability. I have some more, but I don't have those downloaded at the moment. I would say Notes Plus would be definitely, because Notes Plus is very nice. Okay, so like you have all your shapes that you can, so like you can draw a shape, and like it uses MyScript. Okay, so like if you draw a shape, it'll draw it perfectly. You know, no squigglies. You can draw straight lines and other crap, and then after that, you can translate your handwriting to text using MyScript, which MyScript is pretty amazing. Okay, I'm gonna just go ahead and get this going. Another thing that's really helpful is MyScript Stack, which is a keyboard that I absolutely love. It uses handwriting to text. Let's see here. Sorry about that. Okay. I don't know if you can quite see this, or if you can or not, I don't know. But okay. And it hasn't really worked that well inside of the, inside of like up here. But let's go open up a note. Sorry about my breathing, I've been talking really fast. Okay, here we go. So you see this like little gray thing, you know, you have, okay, so you can't just write a word like hello, no, okay. So what you have to do is HELLO. Okay, and then it transmits into text, if you can see that. Yeah, you can see that. Okay. So yeah, so it transmits into text, okay? And then yeah, and like you do this for space, this for back, or like delete, and then that for return. And then you can really draw almost anything. I wouldn't really say anything. But yeah, okay, and then let me just go ahead and show you notability. Okay, so what we use inside our church, okay, I'm like a Jehovah's Witness. I'm not fully a Jehovah's Witness because my dad and my rest of my family is very strongly into it. So it'll say Kingdom Ministry. Okay, so just don't bother about like complaining about it, please. Okay, so let's go back here. And then let's go to Kingdom Ministry. Sorry. Religious shit. Shiz, sorry. Okay. So you can use double fingers. So zoom in, zoom out. This does not have, this is only scroll view only. Okay, so you have, let's see here. You have some toggles. I'm so sorry about this. I can't really see it. Can you see that? Yeah, okay. Okay. Well, anyway, see there's the text, like the pencil highlighter. Whew. See, that's what I did right there. I highlighted in blue. You have different colors. Eraser, which I absolutely love because it deletes the whole thing. Then you have your cut, so we then you can like move this around, copy style, other crap, and then this just kind of like freehand down here. Okay. So just let me show you this real quick. Okay, stopping. Sorry. Okay, alrighty. Now I have my iPad right here, okay? And so I can go, let's see here. Lead. Sorry. See this. Woo. Sorry. Okay, so like I got recently got my iPad fixed and from like some screen damage. So like the only reason why this skips over here because like they actually messed this up over here. So don't worry about the stylus, okay? The stylus is absolutely perfect. Okay, so now let's go to the highlighter. Let's highlight, very simple, very nice. It's clear so then you can see it. Yeah. So that's pretty much it. And then you have, whenever you go here, you have your palm rest and this thing to where, like, I can write up close, which I love. Okay, so then that's pretty much notability. You can open PDFs. It's $2. Okay, just $2. Nice find for, like, what you get. But I would say it's a 7 out of 10 because of the no handwriting type, like, recognition. I'm very into that stuff because I have very sloppy handwriting. The next thing is I really want to show you on the App Store, like these would be the absolute top apps that I would recommend for note taking. Yeah, okay. So let's go to, this will load, sorry. Ever since I was 8 on the iPad 2, it's been kind of laggy, and I say kind of, but you get all new keyboards and you can, yeah. Okay. So, first, I want to show you notes. Notes. Okay, plus. Okay, now, I've told you about this, but I don't know quite if you guys really understand. Okay, so it will look like, just a second, I'm gonna go ahead and put this in video, like, movie mode, I guess, with the case. Okay, so.